So when I eat like 500 calories a day, and then I take the HGC pill so I don't get hungry.
Is that even safe?
I hope so.
I hope it works, then it does.
Oh! Why are you laughing?
I'm such a jerk.
Diets are good.
Such a jerk.
Oh my god.
Dude, what are you doing? You're stalking Lucy again? Max. Max.
Hey, Frank.
Dude, what are you doing? You're never going to get this girl. She's out of your league.
Dude, what are you talking about?
I'm saying that
you'll never get this girl unless it's like in your dreams or something. Speaking of dreams, I was having this crazy dream last night with like, I was swimming with Madonna and like this shark came out of nowhere, right? It was crazy. And then like this girl with like a hat and sunglasses came with like a harpoon and just like stabbed the shark.
Wait. What did you say?
I was telling you about the dream that I had last night.
No, not that. You said that I'll only ever have a shot with Lucy in my dreams. So how can I control my dreams?
Oh, no, like I read somewhere online about some tea that you can buy, and then like if you drink it, it just like induces some lucid dreaming or something.
Cool, guys are cool. What's this? Alright, this looks pretty easy. A tea. Brew for 3 minutes in boiling water right before bed and drink. Seems simple enough.
Dude, I was like swimming with Madonna, right? And then the shark just came out of nowhere and bit her head off. And then like some crazy girl with like a hat and sunglasses came out of nowhere and just like stabbed it with a harpoon in its face. Like I never dreamt so vividly in my life. Like there's blood and guts everywhere. And like, Madonna was like, oh my god, help me!
And I was like, I'll save Madonna. Hey Lucy, my name's Max.
I know who you are, silly.
Oh, you do?
Of course I do.
I was just wondering if you wanted to go out with me Friday.
I can't.
Oh.
No, I have plans with my mom that day, but I'm free this afternoon.
Yes! I mean, yeah. That sounds good.
Okay, perfect. I'll meet you here after school.
Alright.
Great.
I'm going to talk to Lucy today.
Hey Max, how was your weekend?
I'm gonna talk to Lucy today.
What? Those dreams were only dreams. You can't
Frank,
do that.
Shut up. You don't know what you're talking about. Lucy and I are perfect for each other.
She's way out of your league. Dude, stop.
Oh my god, it was so much fun.
I want to do that again this weekend.
Yeah, let's do it. Except let's not let those losers come back, right?
Exactly.
Hey Lucy, how's it going?
Hey Lucy, who's your new boyfriend?
I don't even know this freak. What a loser.
Change your clothes once in a while, man.
Oh my god. He wears the same clothes
shirt
every day.
Freaking nerd, man.
He does that. In what world would you ever think that you have a chance with me? Seriously, you're a loser. You're never going to have me. Leave me alone, freak. You can go now. He wears the same. Bye.
Just like the others. Stop it.
For, hey man, there ain't enough room in this scene for two tokens. Come on. Oh.
You could be happy, and I won't know. But you weren't happy the day I watched you go. And all the things that I wish I had not said, I played in loops till it's madness.